Welcome back to Evan Vlogs. Today we're on the peat harvest. We're in the Samui Road 150. We're tipping up a load of peat. Back perfectly like that now. Oh, it's going to be very loud, lads. So anyone with earphones, beware. You won't be able to hear me when I do this. I'll just show you what's going on in that. What's going on? Right, so we're in place. See that thing? We've got to put that down. This machine is called the Hoover. There's the wrong one. There we go, that's down. Now we'll drive on the line. Oh yeah. That's soaking up and there's a load of dust coming out of it. And then you just drive away. That's going to get very dusty and you won't be able to see anything. Be like not to get a block. If it gets blocked, it's not unblock it. Like. Got blocked there. All you gotta do is keep with the lines. And that's like all the peat has been lifted. So. It's important to note that when you're turning, you cannot turn sharp with a Hoover. So, we'll drive out, we turn off. Turn off the PTO. That's off now. Straight out. And there's our line up along there. Double wheels on a tractor, truss and flotation tires along the Hoover. Hopper into front, forward. I mean, it depends how dry it is, but I'm in first high, so pull that up a bit now. And press down the PTO and that bed to start moving. All the dust is come out. And off we go. Press down all the way now. Yeah. Keep in line. Probably having a chain to be handy. So this is the run, I'm going to dump it in the peak pile. It's important to pull up right alongside the, on the left hand side of the peak pile, really close to it. Now, so I'm on top of it basically. Now, and that should be going up there. There we go. Now let go. And the door should have opened. And go again. There we go. That's the door open. Tip away. No, I'll just fall down by then. Down the top of that, now we'll go to it. I might give you another bit of the video later. I might not. I don't know at the moment how busy we're going to be. So, but.